Hey everybody, Crypto Mentor 99, and the question I have for you this afternoon is, should there be a Bitcoin law for every state? Yep, you heard me correct. Should there be a Bitcoin law for every state? Well, on coindesk.com, which is one of my news source go-to websites, I just saw this article on that same subject, a Bitcoin law for every state. Interest and animosity greet model U.S. regulation. A two-year effort to unify cryptocurrency business regulations across the U.S. has concluded. Now, the technologies enthusiasts just have to convince legislators to enact it. Established in 1982, the Uniform Law Commission, ULC, is a nonprofit association made up of 350 commissioners. All are lawyers by trade. Oh, I didn't know that. And their goal is to draft legislation that brings clarity to issues where state law is creating instability. Let me read that again. Stephen Middlebrook, an attorney with Womble Carlyle, who served as the American Bar Association advisor to the ULC during its drafting process, expects several states to introduce its Uniform Regulation of Virtual Currency Business Act in upcoming legislative sessions around the country. Interesting. Others involved in the work agree. Sarah Jane Hughes, who served as a reporter for the ULC committee, said Texas and California, which were involved in the drafting process, would likely be early adopters. Interesting. With all this optimism, though, there is still an uphill battle ahead. According to Carol Van Cleef, a fintech attorney with Baker Hostetler, getting the law passed in any single state, much less all 50, will be a challenge. And there's history to prove it. About 17 years ago, a uniform money transmitter statute was circulated with the idea that money transmitters would only need to receive a license from one state, which could then be part of a passport to operate in other states, said Van Cleef. And you know what, I'm gonna post a link below, but it's just interesting how you hear more and more of the mainstream media talking about Bitcoin, talking about cryptocurrency. And this is just another example, I think, of a Bitcoin law for every state. Hey, thanks for tuning in. If you like my channel, give me a thumbs up, tell your friends about it. One of the reasons as your Crypto Mentor 99 is to add value and educate you a little bit or pass along some things that I've learned along my cryptocurrency journey. And as some of you know, I first heard about Bitcoin in 2015, didn't have time to learn it, didn't want to learn it. It seemed weird to me at the time. Heard about it again the summer of 2016 from my son-in-law. Got just interested in wanting to learn more. I've always kind of considered myself just to be a student of things and not think that even though I'm 59, that my learning days are over. So anyhow, hope you like this. I'm just trying to pass along some information when I see some articles or I have a personal experience with Bitcoin. So thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you tomorrow.